life and my death. All is mine. Kill me not.
Kill the gods of this land. We have still been met with failure. How could this be? Do we lack power? No. We are mighty enough to kill gods. But we need more. A more perfect plan. A more perfect strategy. And a more perfect king. A king, formidable, dauntless. A king, worthy of leading all of mankind, and every hero on Earth. Then, we must make a new star. It will be in Britain, a land bereft of gods, that the history of man we'll begin. So, to the future king. Until then.
Finally, it is time to pay for your sins.
Arthur, have you never...
Kate!
He's go with Joseph to lend...
It's been a long time. My name...
Yeah!
mine to pay for your sin.
This. It looks like luck if we use it to bring down the...
I wish to burn.
I wouldn't have.
This is why. Yuri, what are you?
You may address.
Finally, it is time to pay for your sin.
And this
Merlin?
Arthur.
King Yuri.
To protect his secretly born child, his one true heir. King Uther entrusted the infant prince to his most loyal advisor, Hector. Ever since then, Hector has raised the prince and his daughter, Kay, as siblings.
This is another...
You made it here fine. I shall open the lake. We meet at last. Only I, yet you must.
This, show me your
Prince Arthur.
I knew you for likely.
Majesty. Thank you.